this video, we'll take a look at the project management application. Linked timecodes for these topics appear in the YouTube description for this video. With the ServiceNow Project Management application, you can create, view, and manage all of your projects regardless of size or complexity. In a sense, some might say the Project Management app is inherently a risk management tool. It helps ensure that you'll complete the project on time and on budget while delivering the expected outcomes for the business. Each project flows through a set of project management industry accepted phases during its life cycle: initiate, plan, execute, deliver, and close. As with much in ServiceNow, these phases are configurable and can be adjusted to fit your PPM governance processes. Your company should have a reliable governance model in place that defines when projects will advance into and out of each phase, who the approvers will be, and if gating conditions are required to enter or exit a phase. Let's take a look at the app. The project workspace allows project managers to define, plan, track, and monitor all projects from a single, user-friendly, unified workspace. Let's start by opening a project that was recently approved, Upgrade App Z. Enter Project Workspace in the Navigator. You'll first see a summary dashboard containing widgets and reports. The Project Workspace is filterable. Therefore, you can create your own customized workspace that meets your individual way of working. This information is rolled up from the form fields within the individual projects and serves as a snapshot of relevant information for this specific project. When you're ready to manage the supporting structure of the project, the Project Console Details tab is where you edit and add information. Let's begin by applying a template. The Project Template feature gives you a simple way to create, save, and reuse work breakdown structures. You have four options to use and manage project templates. Option 1, choose from project templates included with the project management application. Option 2, create a new project template by adding project tasks and then save the project as a new template that can be applied to future projects. Option 3, import a project using the import feature, update the project, and then save as a new project template to the existing collection. And option 4, you can manage a project without any project tasks and track your progress manually. Templates are a good idea for schedule structure and reporting consistency, so let's apply the PMO Approve template. In the Planning console, we can see what tasks were created from the applied template, as well as project task dependencies. You can build out your project further by adding additional tasks, arranging by priority, and assigning them to a person. A baseline is a snapshot of the current planned start and end dates. You can visually compare if task dates have shifted by using baselines. To create a beginning baseline, click the More Actions icon and then select Create New Baseline. The baseline appears in the Gantt chart, and you can see a variance between a baseline and the current schedule. When setting up a project, define it as waterfall, agile, or a hybrid of these methodologies. Define your project as waterfall if it'll use traditional cascade methodology. Define it as agile if it'll use pure agile methodology. And define it as hybrid if it'll include a mix. Other areas you'll need to complete are cost and benefit plans. These are used for building forecasts, controlling project budgets, and supporting project financial reporting. Other videos in this series discuss finances. After you've built out a project, there are two additional ways to view the project in the project workspace: tracking and status report. The Tracking console displays an overview timeline of the project and tasks by phase. Using view type, you can switch between list view and the virtual task board. The Status Report console shows recent progress of a project from several categories, such as costs, schedule and milestones, risks, issues, changes, and history from previous status reports. These calculations and values within the project are child properties that roll up to the applicable program and portfolio parent values. You can easily track and map several projects at once using Program Portfolio. By starting each project with a well-defined work structure and giving managers critical visibility and control from start to finish, the project management application ensures successful project execution. Also, key stakeholders will see data reflecting project progress in a timely manner. As we've heard before, fail to plan, plan to fail. Using the ServiceNow PPM application, you'll have a path to successful projects, programs, and portfolios. For more information, please consult our product documentation, knowledge base, or podcast, or ask a question in the ServiceNow community.